Okay. So it's of, so it's generally given. Again, okay. So you see here. Again, okay. Your copper is 2 inch wider, but the rest of your elements, your copper, your copper, your oxygen, they are all different color. The same at room temperature, your copper room temperature is a solid. Okay? Your copper and your copper elements, yes, they are solid, but your oxygen is a gas. So generally, your compound, the properties of the compound is different from your element. Okay? So, what my answer be? Okay? The characteristic. Thank you.